Good late afternoon, everybody that there on YouTube. This is All Platforms Gamer, and I'm getting back to where I left off on Clank's progress on the Ratchet and Clank All for One story, and of course the playthrough overall.
Now it's off to Terralot Forest. If this Nevo character really is in control of Ephemeris, Dr. Croyd may be the only one who can help you stop him.
That was horrible. You know where I just came from? I've seen things. Terrible things.
Good teamwork. We will not hurt you, little creature.
Look at the bright side. At least he came out of the northern tunnel, if you catch my drift. Let's do this.
same energy signature as the rocks. Eating them must have caused some sort of mutation.
Yeah, or Nebo experimented on them. I tell you, I don't like the cut of this guy's jib. Picking on harmless animals. For shame, sir!
That should take care of this video, and thank you for watching.